Sam and Isaiah, and they have one question for you. One time!